January 11, 1914. Every moment, all the unforeseen, the unexpected, the unknown is before us. Every moment, the universe is created anew in its entirety and in every one of its parts. And if we had a truly living faith, if we had the absolute certitude of thy omnipotence and thy sole reality, thy manifestation could at each moment become so evident that the whole universe would be transformed by it. But we are so enslaved to everything that is around us and has gone before us, we are so influenced by the whole totality of manifested things, and our faith is so weak that we are yet to unable to serve as intermediaries for the great miracle of transfiguration. But Lord, I know that it will come one day. I know that a day will come when thou wilt transform all those who come to us. Thou wilt transform them so radically that, liberated completely from the bonds of the past, they will begin to live in thee the entirely new life, a life made solely to thee, with thee as its sovereign Lord. And in this way, all anxieties will be transformed into serenity, all anguish into peace, all doubts into certainties, all ugliness into harmony, all egoism into self-giving, all darkness into light, and all suffering into immutable happiness. But art thou not already performing this beautiful miracle? I see it flowering everywhere around us. O divine law of beauty and love, supreme liberator, there is no obstacle to thy power. Only our own blindness deprives us of the comforting sight of thy constant victory. My heart sings a hymn of gladness, and my thought is illumined with joy. Thy transcendent and marvelous love is the sovereign master of the world.